means that if a person masturbates, which is a sin by itself, ghusl is mandatory. If a person has nocturnal emission, or what they call wet dreams, the ghusl becomes mandatory. If a person sees something that arouses him and cannot control himself, and all of a sudden he ejaculates. If a person is having intimacy or flirting and ejaculates, all of these mandate and obligate him to perform ghusl.